Health Matters is the informational webcast brought to you by Netmeds, designed to keep you informed and up to date on popular medicines, emerging therapies, and even cutting-edge strategies for enhanced wellness, less sickness, and greater energy. This medicine contains ketoconazole and zinc pyrithione. Ketoconazole is an antifungal agent. Zinc pyrithione, which is a form of zinc, is an anti-dandruff agent. It is used to control seborrheic dermatitis, which is a common skin condition that mainly affects your scalp, which causes scaly patches, red skin and severe dandruff, and to treat dandruff. Tell your doctor before taking this medicine if you have an allergy to ketoconazole, zinc pyrithione, or any other ingredients of this medicine. If you are allergic to any drugs, like this one, any other drugs, foods, or other substances. Tell your doctor if you are pregnant or planning to become pregnant, or are breastfeeding before using this medicine. Talk to your doctor if you are taking any new drug, including prescription or OTC, natural products or vitamins, other skin or hair products that can cause irritation, such as harsh soaps or shampoos or skin cleansers, hair coloring or permanent chemicals, hair removers or waxes, or skin products with alcohol, spices, astringents or lime. Other medicated skin products, unless your doctor has told you to. Vitamins, minerals, herbal products, and drugs prescribed by other doctors. Inform your doctor if you notice any of the side effects, such as signs of an allergic reaction, like rash, hives, itching, red, swollen, blistered, or peeling skin, with or without fever, wheezing, tightness in the chest or throat, trouble in breathing, swallowing, or talking or swelling of the mouth, face, lips, tongue or throat, scalp irritation, skin irritation, burning. For further details, refer consumer medicine information at netmeds.com. Netmeds.com, India ka khayal rakhe, India ki pharmacy.